North Carolina Republicans could possibly end up defending the state's voter ID law in court. The Supreme Court ruled on the decision 8-1 today. North Carolina's Republicans say they believe the state's attorney general isn't fighting hard enough to defend the law. This comes after trial judges throughout the state's 2018 photo ID law back in September, ruling it discriminated against black voters.